Here's the finished headlight housing, custom made for a Harley Davidson. Both pieces have been welded together and sanded in. You see there's still a couple little marks from the shrinking die set. Could have either been planished a little better, but they're very minor. I'll get rid of them with polyester primer, which will fill them.